shopping in a Benz, I like you, I do. I hit you in a lane, can you fit me in your plans? I like you, I do. We went over to France and we woke up in Japan. I like you, I do.
And here he is now.
Thank you very much. Nice to see you. Thank you, Olmec. Welcome to Legends of the Hidden Temple. The rooms are filled with lost treasures that are protected by mysterious Mayan temple guards. Only Olmec knows the legend behind each of the treasures in this temple. Which one are we going to hear about today?
The legend of the lucky pillow of Annie Taylor.
Ah, the lucky pillow of Annie Taylor. Well, the legend is set, and one of these six teams will have a chance to retrieve the lucky pillow. Will it be the Red Jaguars? The Blue Barracudas, the Green Monkeys, the Orange Iguanas, the Purple Parrots, or the Silver Snakes? They're going to have to pass some pretty tough physical and mental tests, and in the end, only one team will have the right to enter Olmec's temple. But first, they have to cross the moat, and Olmec will tell us how they'll have to do it today.
Before you lies an ancient rod that has fallen across the moat. When Kirk gives the signal, one player from each team will hang from the rod by their hands and feet and shinny across to the other side. Once the first player is safely across, their partner will cross the same way. As soon as the second player crosses the moat, run over and hit the gong. The first four teams to hit their gongs will go on to the next round.
All right, let's get started. Teams, are you ready?
Yeah!
Olmec, are you ready?
Let's rock.
On your marks, get set, go. Who's gonna be first? Oh, Green Monkeys are down. Here come the Blue Barracudas. Orange Iguana's out in front. You gotta get one over, and then you gotta get the other partner over. And it's tough, because you gotta wrap your legs around. Orange Iguana's out first. Green Monkeys have to go back. Here come the Blue Barracudas and the Red Jaguars, neck and neck. Purple Parrot's not far behind. Orange Iguanas, though, they're out in front. They're bringing their second person across. Whoa, Red Jaguars and the Blue Barracudas are blazing. Orange Iguanas coming up slow, but you're going to make it. Nice job by the Orange Iguanas. We've got our first team. Oh, Red Jaguars just went in and have to go back in through the murky fog. Blue Barracudas are in. We need two more teams. Who's it gonna be? Green Monkeys just about across. There they go. Good job. Now his partner's coming. Here come the Silver Snakes. Looks like we might have the Red Jaguars. Purple Parrots hanging in there. Red Jaguars almost there. There goes the Red Jaguars. We need one more team. That's our four teams right there. Nice job. Way to hang in there. Going on to the Steps of Knowledge are the Purple Parrots. Also the Orange Iguanas. The Blue Barracudas. And the Red Jaguars. The Silver Snakes and the Green Monkeys. They had a tough moat to cross. They're not going to go away empty-handed. We got a great gift for them, and here's what it is.
A gift package has been provided by Chef Boyardee. The next time hunger takes hold, feed your need and reach for the delicious taste of Chef Boyardee pastas. Mmm, beefy.
I want to be a friend, go shopping in a Benz. I like